Remove this. Three screws. One, two, and three. Top here. You gotta pull them out, you can just loosen them. Another one right here in the middle. Another one right here in the bottom. Just three screws. Once all three of those are out, I'm gonna pull this handle and pop it open. And that controller just slides right out. All right. Now putting it back in, just make sure it goes in straight. And it'll lock in. And you lock this back down. And tighten all three screws. Put that back in, and then power the machine back up.